Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of fluid mechanics and machine. The topic is kinematics and dynamics of flow. Question number 69 from gate 16 MH03. For a two-dimensional flow, the velocity field is vector u is equal to x by x square plus y square I cap plus y by x square plus y square j cap, where I and j are the basis vector in the xy Cartesian coordinate system. Identify the correct statement from below. 1. The flow is incompressible. 2. The flow is unsteady. 3. Y component of acceleration Ay is equal to minus y by x square plus y square whole square. 4. X component of acceleration Ax is equal to minus x plus y divided by x square plus y square whole square. Option A, 2 and 3. Option B, 1 and 3. Option C, 1 and 2. And option D, 3 and 4. So u, here the vector u is given as x square, x by x square plus y square I cap plus y by x square plus y square j cap. So it means the velocity in x direction is x by x square plus y square, and velocity in y direction is y by x square plus y square. Okay. So as there is no density term in this u and v, or velocity in x direction and y direction, so the flow is incompressible. So first statement is correct, the flow is incompressible. Now checking for unsteady flow. To find out the steady condition or unsteady condition, we will check the continuity equation. So to check continuity equation, we will find out curly u by curly x and curly v by curly y, and then check whether it is satisfied or not. Okay. So now curly u by curly x is can be found out by using a derived rule, that is square of it, differentiating it, and by using divide rule, so that is x square plus y square whole square. Now keeping this term same and differentiating it, so it will be x square plus y square, and minus, now differentiating this term and keeping this term same, so minus x into 2x, or it will be minus 2x square. So it will be your y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. Okay. So that is your curly u by curly x. Okay. Similarly, as all things are same, just x is replaced by y and y is replaced by x in v, so the differentiation of it will also be x replaced by y, sorry, y replaced by x replaced by y. It will be x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square whole square. So that is curly u by curly y, and that is curly u by curly y. So now if we add these two, curly u by curly x plus curly u by curly y, then it will come as 0. So it means the continuity equation is satisfied. So flow is steady. So second statement, that is flow is unsteady, is wrong. Okay. So only first statement is correct, and now second statement is wrong. Now checking third statement. Third statement is about the acceleration in y direction. So acceleration in y direction is given by dv by dt. Okay. And v is given by this. Okay. Now now partial differentiating by using the chain rule, differentiating v is putting, so it will be curly v by curly x and multiplied by curly x by curly t plus curly v by curly y and curly y by curly t. As v is dependent upon x and y, so we have to do this. Okay. So curly v by curly x is your curly x by curly t is u, and curly v by curly x will be same, and curly by curly t is your v. Okay, now finding out curly v by curly x, so v is your this quantity, y by x square plus y square. So as we have to find out curly v by curly x, so y is constant for that. Okay. So it means its differentiation will be y by only differentiation of x square plus y square minus 1. Minus 1, or it will be divided it will be x square plus y square here, and now differentiating this quantity also, that is 2 minus sign will for minus 1. Okay. So now again now curly v by curly y we have already found out, that is x square minus y square here by x square plus y square whole square. So putting these values, we can get this y is equal to x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square cube. Okay, now taking LCM and solving it further, so it will be x square plus y square cube in denominator, and it will be minus 2x square y and y x square minus y square. So it will be minus y cube minus x square y square. Or if we take minus y as common, then it will be x square plus y square, and if we cancel out, so it will be minus y divided by x square plus y square whole square. So acceleration in x direction is given as minus y by x square plus y square whole square. So that third statement is also correct. So answer is 1 and 3. First statement is correct and third statement is correct. So answer is 1 and 3. Now checking the last statement. The last statement is about the acceleration in x direction. So the velocity in x direction is u is equal to x by x square plus y square. Okay. So ax is velocity in x direction is curly by curly x into curly x by curly t plus curly u by curly x plus curly by curly t. And curly u by curly curly x by curly t is your u. And curly u by curly x keeping the same. And curly y by curly t is v. And curly u by curly y is j. Okay. So u is your x by x square plus y square. X by x square plus y square. And curly u by curly x. That we have found out already here. Okay, that is y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. And v is y by x square plus y square. And curly u by curly y we can find out, because here in partial differentiation with respect to y, x will be same. So its differentiation will be x by x square plus y square whole square minus 2y. Okay. So now again solving further, so we get the equation as minus x divided by x square plus y square whole square. Just reverse of it, here y is replaced by x. Okay. So the acceleration in x direction is given as minus x plus y divided by x square plus y square whole square. So that is not correct. It should be minus x divided by x square plus y square whole square. Okay. Just we have to replace y with x for acceleration in x direction and y x with x. So answer is option B, 1 and 3 are correct. Okay. So first of all we will find out, we will check for compressibility, because there is no row term, so there is, the flow is incompressible. Then we will check continuity equation, then flow is steady. Then we will find out Ay. So Ay comes out as minus y by x square plus y square whole square. Similarly Ax will come out as just y is replaced by x. Okay. And will be minus x divided by x square plus y square whole square. So it means the flow is incompressible and the acceleration in y direction is minus y divided by x square plus y square. Okay. So that these statements are correct. 1 and 3 are correct. Option B is the right answer.